The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, from Jersey City, New Jersey, one half of the ECW World Tag Team Champions, Robbie.
Both superstars look ready. I'm excited for this one.
Approaching the ring, from Vancouver, British Columbia, Eric Young.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting them hear it. Strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. Ouch! You can hear that in different time zones. Ow! What an elbow! Counter! That move by Youngblood! And that one hurt his hand!
If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars.
No! Oh, he got him! Well, what's he gonna do to follow that up? A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
Watch out here!
Oh my, what thunderous impact! Youngblood and the bad guy kicks out. Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime.
Oh, just driving his hands into the throat!
And just tossing him to the ground. That was a ton of velocity. Drops another one.
Great reversal. Oh, right to the gut. DDT.
The bad guy's trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake. Setting up a submission. This could be it. The camel clutch. Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight. What does Youngblood need to do at this point, Ken?
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. Way. I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Two.
He swung wild with that one.
And Youngblood felt all of that.
Three.
almost start to see him fading now.
Yeah, with each wrench, this gets closer to being over.
The bad guy.
Six.
The ref is getting closer to 10. Some unbelievable highlights. Watch this.
Tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.
What a night. So long, everyone.